let's finish factoring the right-hand side of this equation. I've given you a few boxes to fill in to help you out, so just write what belongs in each box. The last step is going to be the fully factored form.